It's been a very impactful year. I think on a professional level, I've been able to work with experts in all major areas of sports medicine, including shoulder arthroplasty, hip arthroscopy, complex knee and shoulder. The breadth of surgery and the breadth of treatment that we were able to provide this year has been exceptional, and my learning has come along with that. And then in addition to the operative experience and the clinical care, the research has been phenomenal. Being able to access the Steadman database, being able to look up long-term results, really has been second to none. And then on a personal level, it's been great. I have a 2-year-old kid. My wife is pregnant. She's 21 weeks along so far. And the year we were able to spend in Vail has just been great. Like, we were able to get out, hike, ski, bike, fish, all these things that, you know, anywhere else in the world you can't just walk out your door and do, and the ability to do that's really, really been fun for us. I'm going to take a lot into my practice from this year. One of the main things is how to provide great care to a patient, how to establish the relationship, and how to carry that through surgery and then care for them postoperatively, both in good times and when things go wrong. I've also gained a lot of surgical experience and expertise. The lab has been an excellent resource of being able to see the surgeons do things firsthand and then be able to go in and practice that on my own independently. And the combination of those two things makes me a confident surgeon walking out.